Yes. All right, there's no doubt rush hour traffic and traffic in general has been picking back up again post-pandemic. So here's a question. Have you ever noticed this? You're driving to work or driving anywhere, really, and all of a sudden the traffic just stops for no reason whatsoever.
Constantly.
Yeah.
Constantly. It's a phenomenon called phantom traffic jam. And as Jen tells us, it's caused by nothing at all.
Maybe you've been driving during rush hour and noticed this. Brake lights. You're at a standstill. You make your way through the traffic jam expecting to see a crash or maybe construction work, and nothing. Traffic just starts to pick back up again. Weird, right? There's actually a name for this.
A phantom traffic jam is a traffic jam that occurs for what appears to be no apparent reason.
This is Raphael Stern, assistant professor in the U of M's Department of Civil, Environmental, and Geoengineering. Stern studies traffic flow. He says phantom jams work like this. In times of high traffic density, when vehicles are spaced close together, all it takes is for one driver to overreact and hit the brakes. Maybe their speed only drops from, say, 62 to 58, but then the driver behind them brakes a little bit more, and that creates a cascading effect down the line, amplified by each driver, until maybe 20 or 30 vehicles back, they're at a complete stop, a traffic jam caused by human reaction.
We tend to not realize the person in front of us is going slower until we're a little too close, and then we hit the brakes a little hard.
But check out this experiment Stern led. He and other researchers found that by adding just one self-driving vehicle into the traffic flow, those stop-and-go waves stopped. So what can humans learn from autonomous vehicles?
I think the advice is be a Zen driver. Resist the urge to speed up as the vehicle in front of you races away, and instead just try to drive at a pretty constant speed.
Easier said
than done. We could all hope, right?
I find, since interviewing Raphael, I found myself doing that, and I'm like, oh, it's me, I'm part of the problem.
You're a phantom.
Slow down! By the way, if you didn't know already, the sudden braking, really bad for your fuel consumption, mm-hmm. because you're losing that natural momentum, then you're going to start back up again, and then, yeah, if you're trying to save on gas, be a Zen driver.
So
Zen. Help traffic, too.
Recently, I've enrolled in one of those like programs with your insurance where it monitors your driving habits, and it's one of the things it tells you is whether or not you're bad at braking, and I am really bad at braking.
Oh, so you have like a device in your car that
monitors? It somehow works through my phone, and like it just monitors, I don't know how it does it, but it does, and it monitors how I go around corners and how I brake, and so I'm part of the problem as well.
You and a lot of other people.
Mm-hmm. Phantom Jam, like you said, great band name.
Yeah, great band name.